So one of the challenges of a trained journalist is reporting the truth. And this morning I went to put on a clean shirt, and I'm finding that not only is the shirt that I've been wearing ripped up the side, which it wasn't as of yesterday, but a shirt that I plan to put on is more fully ripped. Now that's a short rip, but if I look to the other side of the shirt, I want to show you what they did to my shirt in the night. That's the bottom, that's all the way up, and then they ripped also in the armhole, which it wasn't ripped. These shirts may mean nothing to someone else, but they are my clothes, and a hate crime is someone who likes to do these things. We have people who are white, black, Indian, Mexican, who like to perform hate acts, and they do it all getting away with it in front of law enforcement. Law enforcement are probably also the people that participate in these things, because when I went to take my clothes out of a situation that I didn't like being in, that I submitted to because of the requirement of incarceration, I found my clothes were ripped, and they were provided back to me by a black man who was in charge of the property. They also provided back to me some paperwork that didn't match the original paperwork, and I didn't appreciate that, but that shows the incompetence of that community and that profession. In life, we have moments of time to talk about the truth, and the truth is that the hate crime against me is not okay with me. The hate crime against you is probably not okay with you either, but I'm tired of this. Absolutely tired of this. You're a bunch of fucking cowards doing all this shit at night, and I can't wait till God calls you home and takes you to the hell that you belong in.